father, grandfather, and now the mother of the minor accused in Pune Porsche crash case are all behind the bars. In the latest, Pune crime branch has arrested the accused mother, Shivani Agarwal. The mother of the accused was hiding in Chandigarh for the last 4 days. Shivani has been arrested on the charges of giving her blood sample to swab with her son's blood sample taken after the incident. Two doctors and an employee of Sassoon Hospital are already in police custody, who are accused of taking bribe from the family and of the accused and replacing the blood samples. Father and grandfather of the minor accused are also behind bars, while the minor accused is in protection home of Juvenile Justice Board. Pune crime branch questioned the minor accused and his mother Shivani Agarwal together. Earlier, Pune crime branch had sought permission for Juvenile Justice Board to question the minor accused for 2 hours. On 19th April, two young techies were killed by speeding Porsche car. The family of late software engineer Anish Awadia is losing faith in the justice system as the accused belong to a wealthy family.
हमारी इसमें दो-तीन basic demands हैं। पहला तो केस को fast track court में चलाया जाए। दूसरा accused को instead of juvenile court has to accept as a adult trial। तीसरा एक अच्छा public prosecutor हमें चाहिए और इस केस में ना कुछ ना कुछ डेली आता ही जा रहा है तो निष्पक्ष तरीके से जांच करने के लिए ये केस सीबीआई को हैंडओवर किया जाए।
A grieved family alleges that accused family is tampering evidence and the system is covering up including officials, police and doctors. The family seeks CBI probe to be monitored by a retired judge.
जिसके द्वारा किया गया है तो पैसे वाली पार्टी है और वहाँ काफी अधिकारियों से पुलिस से डॉक्टरों से मिल करके और उसका एविडेंस चेंज किया जा रहा है, मैनिपुलेशन की जा रही है। तो हम चाहते हैं कि किसी सीबीआई के अधिकारी से जो रिटायर्ड जज हो उसके माध्यम से बाकायदा इंक्वायरी हो और उसके बाद फिर इंक्वायरी के बाद रेगुलर कोर्ट में उसको केस चलाया जाना चाहिए। जिस प्रकार की वहाँ प्रक्रिया चल रही है, जांच प्रक्रिया चल रही है, हमें न्याय मिलने की संभावना नहीं है।
The mother of the minor accused was missing for the last 4 days and had also switched off her phone. The question in this case now is that who all were involved in the cover-up after the April 19th incident that claimed 2 lives and when will the justice prevail? With Paras Dama, Bureau Report for NDTV.